Which chicken is that? Redneck?
She's not a redneck.
Huh. Oh, okay. Why don't you like redders anymore?
That's fennel, huh? That one's fennel. You know that.
What does baby fennel look like?
Okay, I'll show you baby fennel. We've got some right behind us here. Don't take too many of them because we have to have them grow. Huh? Here, baby fennel. Look at all the baby fennel in here.
Now you mean my little small baby fennel.
The little tiny? Well, fennel, you know what? Look. Look, fennel gets very big very quickly when it comes out of the ground. It doesn't stay babyish very long. It grows big and
putting eggs in your gloves.
Okay. Purslane coming up everywhere now. That's nice. It's coming up in all the pots. I have a very happy little boy. See? This was a rose from a...
We got flies.
Huh? mice and flies and bees. Lots of bees too, honey. Love some flowers. Lots of flowers for the bees here. Oh, I see a really baby fennel leaf.
Ah.
You can just see it peeking up out of the ground. This one is, babe. The orange one.
Huh.
That's a California native.
Uh-huh.
All up and down the coast. Huh. One can find monkey flowers.